The Municipal Library Bogdan Petrecei cu HD-ul offers a wide range of services for the whole community, as the Adam Mickiewicz Library has from parental education services to IT services for seniors. Kinetic Game Service is the newest, most dynamic and fun service in the IT Connect Plus service offering, where children never get bored. Kinetic games are strategic, sports, logic, and educational games, a method of recreation and socialization where children perfectly combine technologies with a healthy lifestyle. To practice these games, we need a TV, Sony PlayStation 4 game console, headphones, and a few games of your choice. The purpose of the service is to enhance physical activity, develop sensory skills, motor skills, attention, and strategic thinking of children through kinetic games. The library provides the necessary space, technique, selects the right games, and helps children reach the most beautiful results. The launch of the service in 5 branches of the municipal library was a celebration for the whole community. Children came very curiously and excited to try the latest kinetic games, some of which had not even heard of. Children between the ages of 7 and 14, healthy children, or even with some health problems, may participate here. These games even help in rehabilitation. Children can play alone, in pairs, or even in groups of up to 6 people, as long as the console controller recognizes. At the same time, more children can play and compete. Also, games help children to orient themselves more easily in space, develop their reactions, quick self-regulation skills, and increase children's self-esteem. All games in the kinetic range are a perfect method of child development, be it sports games, dance, robot games, or underwater swimming. We have selected and proposed to participants games that involve a lot of movement, improve eye-hand coordination, but also the ability to orient themselves in space. Some games are proposed even in therapeutic practice by specialists. Thanks to the software, the device clearly recognizes children's voices and movements. It is not necessary to use a keyboard or mouse to play. The game can be controlled by the child's hands, feet, and voice. Every Friday at the library there is excitement and great joy. The music sings and the children wait anxiously for 4 o'clock to enter the dance floor. Our volunteer Maxim is always on duty to help the librarian and encourage children to try the most bizarre games and moves. Mark is one of the most active participants in the service. He is always present on Friday and likes to reserve a place among the participants in the game. Mark even admits that kinetic games have played an important role in changing his way of life.
Jocurile kinetice de la bibliotecă m-au ajutat să-mi schimb modul de viață și de gândire, ajutându-mi să fac și noi prieteni. Acum nici o zi nu trece fără ca să fac niște exerciții fizice sau dans.
Parents also are very happy that their children loved the library even more, that they have found a healthy activity and are always full of joy when they come home. Over the course of this year, since we started the adventure of the kinetic games, the library has so many new friends, and the news in the community that the library meets the wow things have spread quickly. The service is delivered every Friday. In the future, we aim to organize a minimum of 2 sessions per week, to purchase more games, and to have even more children to enjoy it, why not with their parents. Over the last few years, the kinetic games have become a real fashion among children, from preschoolers to teenagers. And when these games can be found in the library, they become also a beautiful way to bond and work as a team. We fully understand that childhood is an important period for forming the foundation for future health and well-being. And therefore, actions to promote health should be taken already during childhood to guarantee equal opportunities for a healthy life. Thus, there is a need for new, attractive, and effective interventions for children's health promotion that are easy to implement in different environments. Kinetic games are a potential method for health promotion that could cover the above challenges.